sound off? I can never hear anything. What are you fighting? Let's go try to find those Amazon people or whatever they are. Those Amazons, or those foreign invaders. I'm not sure if they just stop appearing after a while or what. What was that? You can like see up. Let's get them in the open. Of course, we save it. To work. What about like about them is that they don't really use any shields or anything, so they're kind of easy to defeat. Well, they use shields, but I mean no projectiles. A little easier. Oh, and also another tip is if you shoot through it, like if someone's faster than you on horse, you can kind of injure their horse and they will kind of slow down and back off you. Oh, they do have projectiles. I did not know that. I stand corrected. Also, I like taking out the horses because if you just take out the rider, somebody else will just hop on. I'm not sure if they had that in any other mods, or if they did, I'm not aware of it. So it's pretty good on a desk to do that. Thank you. also try to pay attention to the borders. You don't want to run into the borders of the map and they have them. It's just pretty bad. And I'll show you what I'm talking about. Probably take him out and somebody's going to jump on his horse. Assassins. I think they're worth a lot. Wolf Knights, the Priests, and let's see what else they got. Worshipper. I kind of base it off the armor they're wearing. How much they're worth, and you can tell. So, some good loot. Boom. Don't worry about the armor. 49, 45. 108, 11. 108, 11. Oh, and does anyone know what to do with this? I don't even remember how I got this. The right King's Gold. I'm not sure what you do with that or who you're supposed to give it to or what. So just let me know down in the comments. Let's go sell some people off. It sounds horrible when I say it that way. I want to fight a huge army. Oh, this is a former ruler I was talking, I talked to in one of my videos. It was the one with no commentary. I didn't release it yet, and I probably won't since I found him again. So I'll talk to him and see what he says. He doesn't want to look at you anymore. Okay, so basically he just tells you he was a past king that got betrayed by one of some of his, I guess, friends or whatever. And now he's just really depressed about it. And this is where I got the bow from. And also, they have a lot of, I don't know if these are like companions. Not the sharpshooters, but they have a lot of them in this game. Or maybe I'm just seeing the same ones and hasn't realized it yet. Let's join the tournament and see what happens. Oh, perfect. Yes. I'm kind of like everybody else. Do that. Camp out. Let's get behind some cover. And of course. Yes, I can. Oh, fuck. That is not missing him. Ooh, whoa. Oh, let's get down. Draw them together. I really want to get involved in that and end up dying. Come on. Ready to go. Close to the wall so we can. Spearmaster. My advance. Cool. And I'm moving. So I'm just gonna kinda stay out of people's way. We don't kill each other. Three gets one, huh? Do you have a bow and arrow? Thank you. they can just disappear through things like that. Gonna be pretty close. Can I get up here? I wonder if I can. Crap. I am out of the tournament. Sell some stuff. Oh, they got a tiger. Speed 52, 210, 240, and 2 tracking, and 2 pathfinding. Okay. 50, 54. Charge is 64, 210. No maneuver though, it's kind of. We'll take it, and then we'll come back to it. Watch, it's not there. Finally found the tiger. Armor. Return. Horse. Take that. Go to arms and sell that. Okay, we finally got a tiger after all this time. After day, what day is it? I'm gonna save it to see what day it is. Save. Quit. Load. Day 188. Here we go. Now let's just see what this tiger can do. Call giant is no more. Oh wow. That is unfortunate. We eliminated them. Somebody. Whoa, who is this? Yeah, I think this is people we were having problems with. As you can see, they are taking over. What is going on? Okay, well. Wow. I didn't realize they were. Who is that? Design Dynasty? Oh, I guess that's who was taking over everything. Man. I guess I can head that way and fight some people, I guess. Let's see. I hope we got a war party going on. What I don't understand about this is that if you wait around with them, I guess, like, your enemies or whoever, like deserters or whoever, will run straight through their party and come directly after you. When usually they kind of run away, you'll see them run back and forth. But for whatever reason, whenever you're doing that, they don't. wife is in here. Yep, she is. Let's see. And also, how do you get special missions? Missions. I said that all wrong. How do you get special missions? I'm not sure what that does. Oh, I got a mission to get the portrait. I'll show you guys. That's what I got from her. I'm not sure if that's considered a special mission. Let's see. Quest. Find a mission portrait. Go to Lord, whoever he is. I'll talk to him. And from your proof, you gather that it was an assassin of Rao Dylan. The party that did it, but why? So where do I find him at? I'm away here for a little while, see what they're doing. Okay, they're moving out somewhere. No, they're not. Whatever, you know what? It's time to go. Oh, they probably should be trying to go get their land back. Yep, here we go. Man, they are deep. Look at this. This is what I'm talking about. Let's see. I don't know if you guys can see it. If I can get the camera. 200. 200. 400. 300. 400. Look at this. They are like no joke. Need to find a way to beat them. I hope he runs. Like, if I can get them by themselves, like, pick them off one at a time. Man, come on. Are you about to take over? Pretty much. I gotta watch out for any deserters or something like that. They're going to stick together, so let's go try to fight. Find something else to do. I know there's the snow people. I don't know what to call. Usually have some good fights going on. And I'm always saving just because I had one previous gameplay where I spent like literal like months building up a character and then my computer just, I don't know, crashed and I was playing for about like 6 hours straight and I didn't save it and I lost all that progress I had made. So that's why you always see me saving. Deserters, robbers, they shouldn't be too bad. That's
you better bad. Not be a manhunter.
Let me see the tiger in action finally. Oh, let's see how it looks. So majestic. No, I'm joking. It looks pretty like the detail on it. Now, does this sound like a horse as well?
Oh!
Their maneuver isn't that great, but their charge speed or charge damage is way better. Covered in blood, probably. Yeah. Can't see it. I'm not even gonna take anybody. 2-1 Nope. Let's just get out of here. I'll probably do like one more and then call it quits. Let's see. Swords be helpful. 21, what is that, 20? And also to the devs, the book merchants, like, could we add more, like, not we, but you guys, I'm not sure how much trouble it would be if you guys added a few more books to it. I believe I had like 7 or 8. Let's see. Yeah, I'm looking for the book merchants. Because I think I already bought all those books already. This clan, they kind of remind me of the Foot Clan from the Ninja Turtles. Not necessarily saying that they're evil or villains, but just because they got all the samurais and the ninjas. I'm looking for one of their generals or something. Man, they're everywhere. Let's get out of here. Break my oath to the queen. She's really messing with my money, like just going to war. I'm not really happy about that. These two, they keep going to war and then they get taken over and I'm losing money. So I'm gonna give it a little more time before I call it quits. And taxes, I get you. Get you with taxes in real life and in video games. But, here goes. What else? More renown. Oh, got up to 130. That's what I can put it in. Some leadership.
leadership and doing some power strike. And I believe it was shield. I thought I bumped that up to 7. That's it. Well, alright guys, I'm gonna call it quits soon if I can't find any of the Foot Clans. That's what I'm gonna call them now, the Foot Clan. I know that's not their name. I'm not trying to be disrespectful to the devs. I can just remember the name that easier that way. What the hell are those? We'll fight them and then call it quits. Save it. Let's get out of the snow. Get out into the open. How much renown will I get? 9? That's better than nothing. Grab a shield. They have projectiles. Put your shield down, that's where you're gonna get hit, so just keep that in mind. This time we're going to be a little bit more smarter. We're just going to not necessarily charge him, just run around in circles. Need to turn this grass off. We don't see the point in it. Other than making the game look better as far as detail wise. I like running through the trees, use it as a kind of cover. But I usually try to stay away from maps with too many trees based on the way I play. Because I usually run into the trees a lot and end up getting knocked unconscious. So that's why you see a lot of my videos. I'm probably playing in like the desert or something. Or somewhere where there's not too many trees. Stick to what I know. Well, that was unfortunate. There we go. Thank you. See, like that, I would have run right to that tree and that would have been it. That's why I stay away from that with trees on them. Like too many trees. Clutch. Whew. Alright. Now let's see. Yes, I'm taking one of you guys hostage. Let's get some loot to sell. Alright, again, thank you to the subscribers and the devs and the viewers. To the Potato Lord for giving me some direction on how to grow my videos. Thank you again, and I'll try to get an intro video here soon. I don't know what my plan is. I'll probably just upload some gameplay, like I'll play The Witcher, some NBA 2K, Mountain Blade, some DuckTales, and kind of make a mashup of videos from that and add some music to it and see how that goes. And let me know what you guys think. Again, I'm always open to suggestion, to criticism as well. If you dislike the video, just let me know why, what I can do to make it better for you, because this is what I'm doing this for you guys. So just let me know how I can make it better and what I can or can't do or stop doing, I should say. And I'll try to comment or get back with you as soon as I can.